So as you guys could see, we had quite an exciting morning. So now it's like almost five, I think. Yeah, it's almost five right now. And we got here, went to the orca encounter, and I'm here with my friend Natalie. And now I think we're gonna go to dinner, and after we're gonna go to Cirque Electrique. And since, as you saw, we got a bit splashed at orca encounter, we had to shower. So yeah, and then we're heading off to dinner. Bye bye. Hey, so we just finished eating dinner. We're going to head off to Cirque Electrique now, I think.
So I was at the thing, and so we're in a big stadium and everyone's loud, and Karen turns around. She was like, "You're being too loud."
We're in a stadium.
Lady, we're in a stadium with blasting music. What are you doing? And she's like, "You're ruining my night." And I'm like, "Girl, you shouldn't be in the stadium if you can't handle noise." And then she goes to Kai and she was like,
"Kai's the counselor, by the way."
And she was like, "What's your name? You can't handle your camper." And then she was like, "Why?" She was like, "They're being too loud." She said she was gonna file a complaint on her. Then she drops her water bottle under my feet and I don't pick it up. And she's like looking for it. I'm like, "Well, that sucks." At the end, I did pick it up and gave it to her, and she snatches it out of my hand. And I'm like, "You're welcome." And then she was like, "You need to learn." And I was like, "I gave you your water bottle after you were rude to me." And she went like this.
She went to her kid who has to be younger than us and said, "You know what? Please don't turn out to be like these kids. They're obviously bad."
After she was like, "You're ruining my night," I literally saw her on her phone.
There's the double light. To the bay, because today's bay day. We just get to hang out and like swim and stuff.
That's my cue to leave.
When they say no running and you're running,
Hannah, we're breaking the law.
Bite someone.
Me, me, me.
Ayo, picky person check. I'm eating literally just rice and 2 bags of chips. And Zen is eating 3 bags of chips and beans. Mm-hmm. One, the burritos are too spicy.
Okay. You get to a helicopter.
Right now, we're in the teacup thing, and we're gonna die. So, like, so far today, we have learned a lot about orcas and, like, the way that they train them. We got to see some behind-the-scenes stuff. We got to learn about, like, sea lions and seals and, like, the differences between them. And now, we're gonna die. All of our groups are gonna try to go faster. So, Claire is over there.
And then we have Lily, George.
I forget who, but someone from that group told me not to videotape them, but we got 3 people over there who are gonna try to go faster than us. And also, the counselor's over there, and they're gonna try to go faster than us.
You have to help.
No.
I'm
the photographer. Woo! We can't even tell how fast she's going because we're going so fast. I did a necklace. It's pretty. Do you like it? This is nice. It's like, I keep moving.
I'm here too.
Progress, pride, flat. And then Lily just did theirs. Pretty. I'm actually very happy with how this turned out. Okay, bye. Right now it's L to the U to the NCH.
T-I-M-E.
And I know I haven't been like vlogging our meals, but there's not really much to report. Camp food sucks.
No, we're getting In-N-Out today.
But I don't like In-N-Out. That's sad,
it's
by the way.
Weird.
I don't like In-N-Out either. I don't like burgers.
America, I don't like burgers
it's
or the
good.
Grilled cheese.
It's good.
No. The shakes are good and the fries are good. That's
but what
it.
Are we not getting?
Wait,
the fries.
We're definitely
and the
not getting shakes.
Or fries.
When you lose your voice from singing too much.
I mean, yeah.
But you get done.
So I haven't been vlogging very much today. We had to go on places where we were not allowed to videotape, and then also we went surfing. So can't exactly take my phone there. Right now everyone's playing Mafia.
Stop touching my hair!
I'm gonna go with everyone.
Okay, majority is
here. Okay, we all
arguments. I've just been practicing. Kai's dead.
What are you doing?
Oh, never mind.
Are you trying to lift?
I can't.
You raise me up so I can climb on mountains.
Oh, you guys gonna stay in the arms.
I'm just eating over here like.
No, it's Jordy.
What happened to your brain? Jordy's not an angel. We just bought a
SeaWorld gay drip.
We did, SeaWorld gay drip. I can't believe that today is my last day at SeaWorld. I just had breakfast and I'm gonna go around and interview different campers. So, Ellie, what was your favorite part of camp?
I liked swaying with the rays.
And what was your favorite show?
I liked the seal show.
What was your favorite ride?
I liked the manta.
Sweepity sweep. Wait. Sweepity sweep. Hi, this is Hannah recording, and now we're gonna interview Natalie.
Okay, what was your favorite thing you did?
Either seeing Minnick and him kissing us, or getting to feed the dolphin Melody.
Okay, and then what was your favorite ride?
My favorite ride was Manta.
And what was your favorite show?
The Orca show, because they jumped really high and did really cool tricks.
Aww. Okay. Bye.
I'm gonna jump. Oh my God.
Hello, Hannah.
Hello.
So, what was your favorite part of camp?
I really liked seeing the walrus and like all the animals. But I really liked everything except for the food.
What's your favorite show?
The sea lion show or the orca show.
And did you like paddleboarding or surfing better?
Surfing probably.
Did you ever get to like stand up surf, or were you like kneeling?
I like stood up, and then right when I stood up, the wave would stop because we were like in really, really shallow water.
Yeah, the waves weren't really that big.
Oh, and I really like making lanyards. Like, look at this one.
They made tons of lanyards the entire time. Just lanyards, a lot of them.
Lanyards.
That's true. A big part of our camp, like, culture, I guess, is singing Bezos One from Inside by Bo Burnham, which is excellent. You should go watch it if you haven't. But yeah, just that song, just over and over, like literally to the point where even people who hadn't seen Inside learned the song. So, Jeffrey
Bezos!
Literally, we kept singing it over.